A study from New Jersey shows that there is a correlation between global party families and the health within that family. And based on if they have good health habits, then they have good health in the family. Bad health habits means bad health. In our community, our surrounding Evangel and Coxwood Hospital is in poverty. So in order to help our community increase its health while they're in poverty, I propose that we set up a blood drive at Cox North Hospital where community members of the community can come and donate blood, and while they're waiting during the process of actually giving blood, knowledgeable people from the hospital, from Evangel University, and from Community Blood Center of the Ozarks can walk around and give information and general health tips on how to keep yourself healthy. And my primary audience is the Evangel students, which would be the health and science majors here because they know the knowledge on how to keep your body healthy. And the secondary audience will be the community because they lack the knowledge to keep themselves healthy, so they will be receiving the information at the blood drive. And project is feasible because the location is ideal. It's at a hospital where they provide a clean atmosphere and the supplies necessary if an emergency arises. And it's also feasible because the people are providing, we have people available to help the event because we have the students at Evangel. And this project is also feasible because we have the Community Blood Center of the Ozarks, and they actually set up a lot of blood drives, so they have the materials and the people available to set up the actual blood drive in itself, so it will be done well. And this project is very beneficial to the community because it helps the poverty, because it gives them information on how to take care of themselves and improves their health, therefore improving the community itself. And besides the impoverished people, this event also provides blood for the community, so in case an emergency arises, there'll be blood for people. And this event also helps the people that volunteer because it helps them follow the vocation that God has for us in helping our brothers and sisters. So overall, this is an event that gives and gives back. So I believe that it'll just be a great opportunity to improve our community. And great, thank you.